bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of the youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. He wailed in pain till across his brow them shadowy clouds came gathering now. He thought of his home and his loved ones now, as the cowboys gathered to see him die. I want to be laid where a mother's prayer and sister's tears may mingle there, where my friends will come and mourn over me. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the dewdrops fall and the butterfly rests, and the Texas rose blooms on the prairie's crest, where the rattlesnake lies and the wind blows free. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. It matters not, I've oft been told, where the body lies when the heart grows cold. Oh, grant, oh, grant this wish to me. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. Oh, bury me not, and his voice failed there. But we paid no heed to his dying prayer. In a narrow grave, just 6 by 3, we buried our boy neath the lone prairie. And the cowboys now, as they roam the plains, for they mark the spot where his bones were laid, fling a bunch of roses o'er his grave, and a prayer to God his soul to save.